They are part of the jaw. And so the jaw joint between the skull and the jaw really looks like that of a reptile. And then after they're born and while they're growing up, those little bones that are going to be the mammalian middle ear disconnect from the jaw. So they get relatively smaller.